Egypt, urban wear, mad cities, finest gear. Next tonight, nine is dope too. Shout out to nine. I give him props. I like this stuff. Sometimes. It's better than mine. I have nothing. All right. Oh yeah. Yo, you guys are calling me out on that. That's right. I used to work at Hip Hop Connections, a small little store in Metro Town for like 4 years. I sold a lot of these guys B-boy videos. And spray cans. Then they shut us down. Damn, that's some cool stuff right there. Alright. So guys, before we announce the winner, a couple of things. Okay? The t-shirts, again, they're on a discount price. We want to also say thank you to the sponsors. Okay? They helped us make this happen. I want to say thank you to this guy right here who brought this event along with his friends to this event, you know, providing us for a chance to go represent overseas, whether they're from Seattle or from Vancouver. So, props to you right there, man. I know it was a lot of stress. Props to the DJs. Putting it down. Give it up for the DJs, guys. Come on. They dropped way better stuff than we get down to at practice. So that was DJ Static. We Funk Radio. WeFunkRadio.com. And DJ Twist, Edelwayne Crew. And I lost my voice talking for you guys, so I mean, like, whatever. Thanks. Judges, thanks for coming so far away. But you guys want to see the winner, right? Yeah, this guy's like, yeah, just say the winner, okay? All right, let's do this, Brad. Let's make this loud. 3, 2, 1.